Well, it's not doing no 15 pelt bales. We're doing 30.
Well, I'm thinking whatever it is, I'm by this morning. I'd like to be out of here myself by now, but you know
the boys.
Yeah.
A big one.
We're going to some help when we're busting our asses loading them bales.
But no, it's
your wife.
You shut the hell up.
Where did you learn?
Out here waiting to finish the job.
Hold that.
Yes. Not while the Reeves running it.
Do, huh? We're gonna take out furs and sit out.
We'll add weeks to the trip.
Had him slunk back down there with
the boat. Chart a course toward the fort.
Get us home safe.
Get us home safe?
Yeah.
Need I remind you?
We do like Blast says, that's the end of it.
Loose. The rear track nest will find it downriver.
Big window before we get there.
Yeah, unless we come across a damn mistake.
Besides, the Reed ain't that stupid.
Who listen to you anyway?
Goddamn kid.
We can hold up there.
We walk.
Dr. Denny could have bought me a captain's job.
Leaving a fortune under these rocks.
No more room here, sir.
This ain't right. Come back.
There's no way we can haul them all the way back to the fort.
Pelt.
Would you rather hold on to the pelt for your life?
Life? He's pelt.
6 months working my ass off like a mule.
Start. There's the one been fucking if you're looking out for that very fucking thing. On them pump.
What about a hillbill? Half breed, son.
All I'm saying is,
the savage.
And while you was living them sandwiches,
Gerald,
you and your boy are the only ones to get to walk out alive. It's kind of a shot one of your own to save this little dog right
you
here.
Know what they want.
Hey, you can quit polishing that rifle when I'm talking.
Fuck me, scout.
That's enough!
You're on the smart end of this life.
You move along.
You only have a couple hours of light left. We gotta stash these pelts.
Wago.
Wago.
That's how you do what we're with you.
Looks like they changed their minds.
Bitches.
Mark,
I ought to be on that boat.
Yeah,
shitty weapon.
What? You sure could fuck. Go ahead, innit?
That river. It would have flanked us.
Nothing for the reader, huh?
Who was? Your boy. He's seen a lot.
Crawling with fucking tree niggas.
Oh, it's just
hey, that's enough! The boy, Lincoln. He's got a circle around us.
Yes, sir.
We have to ditch him up.
I'm sorry, Mr. Place. I'm so sorry.
Bridger, hold him. Press.
The proper thing to do would be to
pull him through.
Yeah, we all will be if you don't quit waving like that.
Go. Hold him. You go.
Water.
Go tell the others we'll camp here tonight.
Des choses qui vont t'intéresser.
Nous vous apportons beaucoup de peau.
Ah, pas de
choses. On est tous les peaux que vous voulez.
On a besoin de choses.
Vous donnez des fusils et des munitions.
Pas de chevaux.
C'est beau, là.
Il les a volés, même pas la moitié de leur prix. Maintenant, je vais plus le répéter. Ça fait pas partie du marché.
Ces fourrures ont été volées.
Iskakaiko. Tout ce que nous avons a été volé.
Touaï.
Perdus en
blanc.
Harouti.
Tu
prends vos chevaux.
Achou, Taouiné. Patou, Tahi.
C'est des affaires.
Carrying glass is hard. We need Gerald, Jones, Ryman, anybody else to carry glass.
Yes, Captain.
It's hard.
He's burning up.
I'm sorry.
What? Wait.
See this through.
I'll stay.
Me too. I'm not crazy.
$70 ain't gonna buy nobody new set of ears.
When it started, now it's 10, almost 9.
And you already lost my share of the pounce, so I'm difference. $300. You should get to go home with
you. Boys get him down. Glass is to be cared for as long as necessary.
$300 gonna win. Getting the hell out of it.
Have you done that to you?
There's sweet time with it too. Him all laughing and whooping and on my face and my eyes and reading it. I felt all of it. Them engines down Texas way. You know, they may rob you. Ain't gonna. Would you just go?
Yeah, for you.
Who's now? For all of us.
I'm begging you, Glass. Then read.
All right, because you're going to kill him. You. My dad. All you got to do. Say. You're quick, huh? Get away!
Calm down.
All right, yeah, they got what you did, though. Hang you!
Breathing change? Where's Hawk? I think I'm gonna get a fire going.
Yeah, sounds like a good.
Shit, let's go. You ain't have a problem no more.
We can't just leave us.
You ain't have a problem no more. It's like us, he's on his own. Can't do nothing with it if it's hard to his hands out.
Hey, look at him.
Come on, help me.
proper burial.
Fucking warning,
huh? So she'll...
What's the map say?
Keep calling. It's the best one.
Have him. Who we follow? You follow who you want.
Fill my...
Doesn't read for so many tries a good time as we can.
20.
Talking about. Well, yeah, 20 does it.
Matter of fact, plenty of water.
Mm-hmm. Don't go questioning me now on the account of the fact that y'all felt good to be floating around Missouri right now if it wasn't for me. Mm-hmm. You want to know why? Well, you don't know if he's still alive yet. That what you want to know? Profit down.
Three.
What are they? No.
Fucking lie to me? You lie to me!
If I ask you dead, Hawk, we don't know about. It'll be God, dude. God. Shit. You might want some powder. This gift. Grab your shit. Tu, Waka.
Tibi.
So, the ball.
Thank you.
Did this?
Oh, no. Could be Captain Letmar's on the back of your head.
Look at him, huh?
They always stealing out. Sh-
in the right place.
Can't help thinking about what he did.
No, he did or he did, and he just plain old didn't believe in it. That was going up with a couple of Texas Rangers, 3-day kill, but on Saturday, well, the Comanches, they went and took the horses, so like the group of trees out there in the middle of at that moment, he told me. Yeah, big old meaty one. Sitting and basking in another bitch.
Huh?
Kathleen! Tata! Tata! Kukutawa!
Hey, who's the one? It is a son. We're happy. He good with you.
We did it.
Orders, we just skipped the funeral part.
Friends.
Now we did what we had.
Hawked his spirit. I was Bridger here. He argued to put on top of Class's grave, and that's the way Captain this man here is. He's my partner.
Am I to assume that they would agree to it?
Thank you. You were no deal,
Mr. Bridger.
You deserve something for what you did.
Have a whole trip.
Non, 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 non Bahadidka. Pitaku. Hey.
Pastorish.
Pitaku.
Pelts we collected, they're still out there.
For Captain Leavenworth to arrive with his army. Pelts.
All right. All right.
Paid.
The way I see it, you
to protect your boss and your boss's property.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
I need it according to my...
For your men. Dead, they're all dead. I have no money.
And you don't need
it. Goodbye.
is dying. My friend, he died.
I would have killed him.
Wait, where'd you
say he dropped it? I don't know. I don't see.
Yeah, could be.
What our brave rock country.
Where's the Yellowstone? Near the Yellowstone.
Here. Yes, sir. Feed him and watch him.
Where did he go?
They told me.
Texas.
He said he was down at Texas. At Texas. I swear that's what I know.
Stay here.
Fine, but there is swelling.
You're telling the truth.
Is that what happened?
Benito. You'll never find him without me. Afraid. You know, deep into the woods. I got everything to lose. And he took him from me. Ready.
How far ahead is we losing?
Unless he re-enlisted.
Can't remember my wife's face.
Is it true you killed an officer?
A man was trying to kill my son.
Find a man of your stature so far away
where you will be tried for murder.
Thank you. Glad. But he won't listen. And he kept on screaming.
We had a deal.
What happened out there?
You killed my boy.
Silly little bitch.
Thank you.
Captain Calder. No. Sergeant, remember, we're not...
Where are we with the hull? What are you thinking? Let's make sure we're ready to head out by dawn. Boy, we're trapped out. All we have to worry about is getting some fresh meat.
Hey, we took down milk.
I'll help you with it then.
Hey, no. Come on, fellas. I need your help.
I'm starting to miss my West cousin.
Shit, I'm actually starting to miss
you. Stand together!
Jim, you go get the captain.
Bridger.
Captain, we got a swarm of tree niggers out.
Tell me you got some kind of plan.
Missouri's no good.
Then what we going
to... The safe thing to do is track a new course back up on land.
What I'm saying is we still...
Territory better than the rest of us put together. It's his job to get... They were my men, Fitzgerald. I know how many I lost. You have to set the boat and look down to Fort Kyle.
Whoa, Fort!
Are you sure?
Hi, Captain. Losing this boat is God.
You like you know what you're talking about, Fitzgerald.
Ain't nobody talking to you. Man is.
Come on, Clyde.
Camp Ruling is just up the way. Goddamn, wish my dad was.
Never get back here to pick them up.
Make sure to mark this place.
Tightest you can figure that gets us around the reef.
We all know that these furs ain't gonna be here by the time.
Territory, we're gonna want our hands free.
I'm trying to tell you, we're gonna lose these. I just got living. The only way I get to do that is through the. Getting away. I'm going home. Damn near lost everything. Job been fucked from the stream, managed to get the dead drop on us. But Mr. Glass here was supposed to.
Help us.
Yeah?
What? Oh, lay off the boy, Fitz.
Is it true what they say? About you shooting that lieutenant? 21 dead soldiers, more than 40 dead feathernecks. That what you did? Mama?
Huh? It's Gerald!
Did he kill her? Look on it later when I'm done talking to you.
As far as I can tell, my place is right here.
That's an order! Listen to me! We...
How are we doing?
We'll see. Hush.
Go!
Go!
Shut
up!
Hey.
Why are they not jumping?
Smart something. They did the right thing.
I'll help.
Great idea.
Leaving them both.
Rio, we cut a week off our trip. Land's bone dry up there.
Is that why you came out here? Did you guys do?
Hi.
Prepare the kit.
It's taking that Grizz down with him.
We shouldn't have fired the shot.
Get out of here! This is one of our own men! God damn it! I'm strong to take down the knees.
Shit, I'm
for anyone that might have heard that shot.
Right.
Stay here. Hold it down.
You too.
Torture in the back.
Unless he has a chance of pulling through.
Dead inside an hour.
Hold you and twist it into place. I'll hold it.
Just stitch up his neck. Let me see.
Yeah. Bridger.
C'est toujours des bonnes affaires avec toi.
Encore des chevaux, on laisse tomber.
Je vais devoir faire des kilomètres par-delà la rivière avant d'avoir beau.
C'est
un accord, vous devez l'honorer.
Runa Chito, tu veux pas Hana?
Tout accord déchiré.
Non, Chito,
Runa,
c'est Is Kais na na qui?
Nous vous laissons ces pauvres.
Runa, Runa, Dina.
Les affaires.
Allez, allez!
Everybody up to the crack of dawn.
Yes, sir. Understood, Captain.
We're dividing into two groups. It's just one.
They're calling them on.
More glass back down.
left in.
Hold down a bit.
Everybody.
We'll never make it across like this.
We have no favor if I let him go on suffering like this. Yeah.
Find another way.
Class. Oh, you.
Would you?
What?
I can't. Lay the rag over his arm.
He's the only one who knows the way.
Lay the rag over his arm.
Wait. Oh, God, lay over his arm. Dia, Dia. Harry. Harry, please. Captain.
Company to the two men that stays back with Glassbird.
But Marty Reed, much less than boys.
There's some reason we're still alive.
Cap, we've got 45 men.
Cap, Mashi also.
Bridget feels the same way than I'll leave behind with him.
You?
Yeah. Besides, sticking around for another day or two don't make no... Yeah, yeah, my word.
Gerald.
Cap.
All
right,
stand.
Texas, farm a decent piece of land, start pissing it. Yeah, they done it. They took the knife scraping against my skull. And the humor, cold, start streaming down. Yeah, that's when I felt it.
Jesus.
Yeah, then.
When was it?
With it.
I'm falling further back, man. Gotta get up the damn mountain, but when to keep chasing this necromant. I could do it. What you holding to, Glass?
If you would take that last breath,
you hung tough. That's something. Too, and you gotta think. You gotta think of your boy. Up from real quick and easy. One ever has to know that you give up. I do. Just have to blink.
You best hope that the good Lord get his ass.
Understand, you know, maybe he won't. That's the new community to us.
Jim, help! Boy, keep away! I'll tell Jim.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Beaver Hawk. Damn, he's cold as ice. It's all right. Nope.
Nope.
Legs. All right.
Hawk! They're headed this way. You grab one right now.
What about Hawk? Well, Rick can find us, can he?
Wait, well, what about Glenn? I'm a proper burial when the time is needed.
Wait, he needs that rifle. Well, we got no fucking choice.
No,
son.
No, no. You
want to take him?
No. Wait.
Shut up.
What are you doing?
Put him in like I'm doing.
He's alive, Fitz. He's alive.
Car's done.
Put enough distance between us and Emery anyhow?
Well,
Bob said you saw 20 Reed before.
Yeah.
Said you saw 20 Reed down by the creek.
Yeah,
all by itself. I'd already brought up.
Sure, I asked you a question.
Short memory, boy.
You ever ask us
questions? What you want to ask? You don't know, ask. Maybe. Why you let your little boyfriend run in the right? Because you were scared shitless, you scared now. And put your off.
Did you see the Reed? You fuck.
I have to scare some sense into you, boy. Well, I'll see it. I'll save your life twice now. So I'll... Next time you want to shoot somebody, you might want to use... Come on.
Thank you.
Bigfoot ain't never as dead as y'all think they are. There.
Good Lord's got us on the road, whether we choose it or not.
We're a religious man, you know. We couldn't grow it or kill on out the old Sabah Hills. Sad Sabah Hills? You know, we've done it like 100 times before. Should have been asked to lose his buddies and top it off. And he crawls up into this mod and he found religion. He's a squirrel. I found God, he used to say. I shot and ate that son.
You might want to close your eyes, kid.
What did you get to do?
Grizzly. Get out of here.
The Ithaca City Takuto is.
Itkahati. Nawaiti.
It's got the roof. Itkawa.
Do it.
There she is. Well, we followed orders. Sure as night will come and have us both swinging for a couple of...
This will be all we have to dig a little deeper with these rocks on.
Sir,
truth is, that we move on out, you know. Well, he could at least build a cross or something.
You pulled your weight, Mr. Bridger. I knew you would.
Yeah, well, more important. All right.
Not, no. In service.
Yeah. Kid's been beating himself up off the
back. Glass was in. There was no more to be done. Right.
Chico, did I get that way down?
At that way, Chico.
Yeah.
for that haul. If it's empty there, you know, that ain't my fault.
I'm waiting to station into those fucking wreck or I'll get back up.
I don't know, but until then, nobody gets...
I was hired trapping. I wasn't hired to guard. Probably full money,
you
too.
You signed a contract. About $300.
Short. Short.
And what you were owed by the company.
Good
job. Where's something to eat, please?
Who comes at price?
To buy from the engine.
Not now, Jones.
Huh?
Silver. We was there. By Wolf, I see. He dropped it in the snow. He came to talk.
How far from here?
13 miles. No, no, no.
$10 a man. Anderson, you stay here. Eyes in front!
Decent piece of land. He said,
Gerald!
Say the Lord's Prayer.
What in heaven? What? I can't help him.
Take him to that cave! Come on. We'll hang alongside him!
I couldn't help him, please.
Be so sure.
That boy.
Don't you go back out there. Not again.
I'm coming, Art. I'm going with you.
She's gone, back home.
I wouldn't expect it, Lois.
I'm here to take you back to Fort Kiowa.
Plan? Besides, I got one of my own.
boy.
All right. I tried to tell him what was that. You and me. And on my soul, the Lord. The Lord, he know.
Maybe you should raise a man. Said some girl.
Just for your revenge, huh? Ain't nothing gonna bring your boy back. Thank you.